Yes. You've just won yourself a super component compact stereo music system, including stereo receiver, turntable, and speakers worth over $350.
Oh, my goodness.
A color TV. Good morning, Sergeant Henderson.
You've just won a brand new $50 bill.
Oh God, TenQ, the best radio station.
What radio station are you going to tell everybody to listen to?
TenQ is number one.
You're a rich girl.
TenQ.
Oh, hello. I'd like to request Hotel California.
Okay, you got it. What's your name?
Debbie.
Hey, Debbie, you're an instant winner.
You're kidding.
Never. What album would you like to win right now from the new TenQ? Any album you can fantasize. Anything in the world.
Wings Over America.
You got it, Debbie. TenQ for listening, and don't forget to tell everybody you know about the new TenQ, okay?
I sure will. Thank you.
No, TenQ.
TenQ.
You tell me that you're leaving.
I know. I used to like the original, too, but I guess I've matured. Breaking up is hard to do. Neil Sedaka on new TenQ. I'm the real Don Steele. How are you? Fine.
I was a little skeptical because the claim sounded like too much to believe.
Right.
And I think in this day and age, we are skeptical of anything that promises us a lot.
Teacher Richard St. Laurent is talking about the free Evelyn Wood Reading Dynamics lesson that can increase your reading speed as much as 100%. Learn the secrets to better concentration, greater comprehension, like Richard, who used to read about 280 words a minute.
Now my speed is up around 2,300. That puts you one step ahead of everybody else.
Increase your reading speed as much as 100%. Take the incredible free speed reading lesson while it's still free at the following locations.
Tomorrow at 4 p.m. and again at 8 p.m. in Pasadena at the Pasadena Hilton at 150 South Ropers Road. In Ventura at the Holiday Inn at 450 East Harbor. In Downey Whittier area at the Roadway Inn, Rosemead in Washington. In Long Beach at the Edgewater Hyatt House, 6400 East Pacific Coast Highway. In San Fernando Valley at the Valley Hilton at 15433 Ventura Boulevard, and in Anaheim at the Anaheim Sheraton at 1015 West Ball Road at the new 10Q. Mr. Joe Nasty, minutes from now at 6 o'clock. Yes, sirree. He's got himself plus everything else to give away, a super electric typewriter for resumes. One for me, one for him.
Like a douche, another runner in the night.
This is the TenQ Report, 546 edition, Sunday, January 30th, 1977. So you thought Girl Scouts did nothing but sell Girl Scout cookies. Well, the National Board of Directors of the Girl Scouts of America says for the first time in the organization's history, they're taking a political stand. The Girl Scouts have endorsed the Equal Rights Amendment. 38 states are required to approve the ERA to make it part of the Constitution. So far, 35 states have done so. Dr. Henry Kissinger, the man about town and diplomat on a continuous shuttle around the world, has gotten off the shuttle bus and is now out of the limelight. However, this is a good time for a review of his effect on America and his contribution to history. Point our Britton reports.
When he took the job, he was only half kidding when he said, "You may address me as Your Excellency." An exceptional man who knows he's exceptional has a problem relating to the average folks around him. And among the all too average people in politics and government, Henry Kissinger stood out all right. Fortunately for us, his abilities matched his sense of them, at least as far as we can see. And we did see and hear a lot of Dr. K. Even as he left the State Department, the wit that kept his exceptional ego from becoming totally obnoxious arrogance helped close a little distance between his pinnacle of power and the rest of us down here below.
Colleagues, I've been attending my wake for the last 2 weeks, and I now can announce that the interment will take place at noon tomorrow. In fact, we have arranged a great spectacular for the press. They're going to carry me out in my chair at noon exactly.
Dating actresses, pitching out baseballs, stopping world wars. Where else but in America can a chubby Jewish kid with an immigrant accent and a brain too big for comfort become a media superstar? And for a while, in his critical moments at the bargaining tables, the most important man on this planet.
Former President Nixon has indicated that he was the primary idea man behind the Kissinger policies. What is your comment?
my comment is that I'll write my book after he completes his.
It's a relief that there's nothing hypocritical about this American Talleyrand, this kosher Metternich. Look him up. Like him or hate him, Kissinger loved it.
It is true that Saiban has said there will always be a place for me in the Department of State. But it is cold in the basement. And the only consolation that I will have is that I can go there to look at my portrait.
Let's hope Kissinger doesn't get bored. After all, he only has one challenge left. And I always remember a gag in the Harvard University newspaper, punchline, "But Henry, you can't call your class World Domination 101. There, you just lived through history. May as well enjoy it.
The TenQ Report is produced by Debbie Lowe, Boynhard Britton, and Larry Mosley. The weather sunny this afternoon with some fog and low clouds at night and into the early morning hours, highs in the mid-70s today and tomorrow, lows at night in the upper 40s.
I'm the new 10Q. Would be the real Dodge Steele. Silver is naturally hotline. I'm the new 10Q, man. Oh, right. Oh, Joe Nast, Mr. Nasty. Mr. Nasty, Night Five coming out long here. Pump, pump, deli, man. Everybody's everything. Woo! I'm going to wait for that. There.
You forgot Azusa? No, you didn't forget.
I got Azusa.
You covered the whole thing.
Whoa, whoa, Lee ho, me ho. Gee.
KTNQ, Los Angeles, the new 10Q, 6 o'clock. Nasty in the nighttime, and a wagon is coming, took him away.
Medic, quick, here.
Nurse, where's the wheelchair? TenQ, Joe Nasty in your nighttime on a Sunday night, and it's all right. I got a super electric typewriter to be giving away tonight. Somebody on the boogie phones at 520 WINS for your faves. If you love me.
TenQ's got your Queen concert tickets. That's right. Queen appears at the Fabulous Forum on Thursday, March 3rd, and so do you. Again, as always, 520 wins your Queen tickets. If it's tickets you want, it's tickets you get from your friends here at the new 10Q.
Nasty in the nighttime. Sunday night is all right. I got a super electric typewriter to be giving away tonight, along with your favorite LPs and outrageous 10Q boogie shirts. Just by answering your request at 520 wins, you may be an instant winner on a new 10Q.
10Q with Nasty in the nighttime. Who's this on the boogie phone?
Nancy.
It's who?
Nancy.
Uh-huh. Hi, Nancy. This is Nasty.
Hi.
Nancy?
Yeah?
You're an instant winner on the new 10Q.
I am?
Yes, you are.
What am I going to win?
You just won any album you ever wanted in the world from the new 10Q. What would you like to have, Nancy?
Wings and Earthland.
You got it. Nance, what part of town you calling from?
West Covina.
Will you tell everybody out in West Covina about us?
Yeah.
What are you going to tell them?
10Q's the greatest.
But I was talking last night.
10Q at 1020 on your AM dial. Southern California's new outrageous rocker. You got it, man. On the new 10Q, Eagles in Hotel California.
TenQ with Joe Nash in the nighttime. Play this for the real Don Steele. He's flying home right now with his fellow butterfly, Bob Lynn.
You might wake up some morning.
Watch out for the nets.
To the sound of something moving high.